Dr. Mohanraj, orthopedic surgeon from Vellore. Today, in Doctor's Kitchen, I am going to do a Pav Bhaji masala, which is a Bombay street food and favorite for most of the people. First, we look at what are the ingredients we are going to use it. So, all the vegetables. The potato, the three potatoes, medium sized, boiled, and crushed, and two tomatoes, cut into small pieces, and a lot of vegetables, because we are going to use a lot of more vegetables. Peas, cauliflower, as well as some beans are there. We'll cut into pieces. Along with that, some onions, lemon, and we have coriander, and some spring onions, some carrot as well. So all these four vegetables we are going to use in this. So other materials like ginger garlic paste, turmeric, chili, as well as some Pav Bhaji masala and kasuri methi, some salt for taste. So we'll start now. Put some broad pan on the burner. Let's put some butter into it. So we are a little bit generous in the butter, and we are going to add tomato, potatoes, and all the vegetables. First, all these things are going to cook well. After that, we are going to add these masalas and everything, and we are going to make the pav. So butter is melting now. We are going to add this. We are going to add some peas, cauliflower, and some beans. Add some salt into it. A little bit cautious in using salt, because the butter is going to have some salt. Put some water so that the vegetables are getting. So we keep this lid and let the vegetables boil. Now we'll check that vegetables are boiled. Yes. Now almost all the vegetables are boiled. I'm going to smash it and we're going to crush it and make it as a uniform paste. Almost done. Now we are going to do the second stage. Now just in the same pan, we will keep it in a low flame and keep all the things on one side. And going to put some butter. And we're going to put the onions. We're going to add some ginger garlic paste. Teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, some quarter teaspoon of turmeric, and add 2 teaspoons of chili powder and 1 teaspoon of this Pav Bhaji masala. This is Everest Pav Bhaji masala, and some amount of kasuri methi. We just make it and little crush it. Chopped coriander, chopped spring onions as well. So it's all sauteing nicely. The aroma is coming very nicely. And now, if you want, add some coloring agent. We'll add some lime juice. Squeeze some lime juice. Fine. Now we are going to get the pav ready. Put a little butter over the pan. Just close it and check it out. It's nice and saute. Keep it ready with the lemon wedge. Pav Bhaji is ready to serve now. Enjoy the dish and try it and enjoy yourself.